Hey guys, Krista here from davyandkrista.com, where we help creative business owners build brands that book. In this video, we're going to walk you through embedding a Mailchimp mailing list form in your Showit website. All right, so to get started, we're going to head over to Mailchimp. And if you don't already have a Mailchimp account, you'll need to create one in order to embed the form. But once you've created an account, you'll want to come into lists. And again, if you don't have a list, you want to make sure that you create a list because that's going to tell the MailChimp form where to actually put the email addresses that you're collecting. So we're going to go to my test list, and then we're going to go to sign up forms. If you need to add specific form fields to your form, like I think the standard ones are name and email address, but if you needed something else, you can add those in the form builder option. And MailChimp has a really great help resource center. So if you need to learn more about actually how to build the form, you can head over there. For the sake of keeping this demonstration short, I'm going to show you just how to embed the form. So we're going to go to embedding forms. And then we have a few different styles to pick from. So there's this classic one that's really long. There's a slim one. There's a horizontal one that is probably the most slim. And if you want to keep it even smaller, you can not include the title, which I don't normally if I embed things. For our templates, if you're working with one of our templates that you purchased, I recommend embedding the naked form because we have styles built in to make your form look pretty. And so I recommend using this one. But if you have a template that you don't know if it has any styles built in or nobody has said that it has styles, I would go with this horizontal form because it's going to be the most slim and hopefully the easiest to make look good on your site. So we are going to copy this code and then we're going to come over to Showit. And then we'll find a spot on the site to add that code. So I'm going to add a blank canvas and I'm going to put it above the footer. And then we're going to come up to embed code right here. And we'll come over to embed code over here. And then we just are going to paste that code in. And then once you hit save, you'll see it on your website. And so you can move it around. You can style it. It might look a little different when you hit preview. It might actually be more horizontal. Yeah, there's sometimes a difference between what you see in the Showit editor and what it actually looks like when it's live. You could come over and look at the code and add some of your own styles if you really want the form to look specific, but that gets a little bit tricky. So if you're just getting started, I would keep it really simple and just embed the basic form. So that's it for embedding a MailChimp form. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you have any questions about this video, let us know in the comments. You can also request a tutorial by using the form on our website over at davyandkrista.com/showit.